PK Ned, thank you for gifting 5. Thank you. Once again, thank you for the 5 gifted PK Net. Thank you so much.
Opening.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, on my. Like, on.
I took them off before I.
Really? For me? It says you have. Yeah.
Y'all see the tags from yesterday's stream? That's weird. That's weird, I took them off. I guess maybe I have to do it on Twitch itself at this point. Not sure.
No!
Okay. Ops, thank you for the 43 months. Let me try to fix it. I'm assuming it's still. To be fixed. You think Diddy is a good secondary for Roy? Choose your fighter. Roy could probably be better versus Fox. Choose your fighter. Diddy Kong. Ready? Yeah, we're gonna use Seth's up tilt, like Snake's up tilt. That's what I'm doing right now. Like that game specifically, it felt like that's what I was doing. That Frost up till is frame 10, and that's why it's so tempting, because it's like a really fast lumber for Seth. Holy fuck! That was so fucking funny looking. The barrels dropped off because I went to the banana on the stage. That just felt like crazy pressure, bro. That Brawl's up tilt is the most satisfying move. It's definitely up there. It's probably at least Sephiroth's most satisfying move. You just feel so smart for landing it. I like Cloud more than Zach. I know Zach's really popular. I've never seen that. Got stuck for a split moment. I didn't know Gab was that safe. Who made that alert? Maybe I just haven't seen it in a while. I couldn't do rising barrels. Where the fuck is your lag? Holy shit. Thank you for the raid, appreciate it. Gonna kill me! That was really good. Yeah, Sephiroth's jab is hard to use, but it's important. It's frame 5, and the jab 1 has, like, decent size. He kind of needs that, like, out of parries and, like, in certain scrappy scenarios. I feel like you gotta use it. Make the most of it. It helps you survive, for sure. I think Sephiroth's jab makes sense for his character, but I think Palu might have frame data on some certain tosses that are better than Diddy's. I'd have to look into that. Like, maybe her back toss and stuff like that. Or maybe they're all tied. But yeah, that's what makes this matchup pretty hard sometimes, is Palutena has Diddy frame data, but with, like, Ganondorf kill power on Smash deck. Yeah, it's pretty rare that a character like Palu has good item frame data. Like, not good, like the best. I don't know where to check it, but I know, like, a lot of her frame data either matches Diddy's or is better. I think it might just match. Unless, like, her down or back toss are better or something. If there's even anything faster than Diddy's. That's what makes that matchup really hard. A lot of buttons you could press on characters when they have banana in hand, you can't press on Polly, and obviously you die if you get hit by the banana. I swear her back toss has to be better. You saw that? Dashing away and tossing it back, just unreactive. Yeah, Wario has a pretty slow one. Yeah, some characters are pretty drastically different. Hers frame data is crazy. Appreciate it, thank you. That was another situation where I think other characters wouldn't have hit with the banana. Those few frames make a big difference. And like how fast I can play and like up close I can play. Thank you. No. That input is hard. The reverse off of let's drop double jump. There's so much stuff. I'm trying to find. I'm pretty sure I can die for down tilting body shield. Damn it. I'm screwed. Be so much better than Diddy with banana.